Hello everyone, Mr. Quees back in action. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Roca, Lisa, National. As always, we'll be playing from the back tees with no skills, no fittings, and the basic ball. If you would, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there, let's get after it, and let's get it done. A little short par four on one. A little bit of a chip in chance. Gave it a run. That's 194. Turn in there. And that's pretty good. We'll take that every time. Just step up and hit it firm. Right in the heart. Let's see if we can do some damage on these back-to-back par fives. Yeah, I think we just be conservative here. Just hit the fairway and move on. It's 199, 203. Keep turning. Not bad, just a little bit too much aim. Got a makeable chance at eagle though. And we got it. It tried not to turn, but it got in there. Oh, a little 108. It's 230. Gives us a chance. Let's see if we can hit a good one here. Unfortunate to land on the fringe. If it lands on the green, it's probably pretty good. But we got a chip in chance. That's a chance. And we got it, baby. Nice. Back-to-back eagles. That's 164. Oh, keep turning, baby. Looks like a pretty good line. Looking really good. Yes. Very nice shot. Now let's step up here and make this putt. And we got it. Start off with the Yahtzee. 5 in a row. Let's see if we can crack open a 6-pack. It's 127 plus 6 is 133. Trying to do like a little one hop and stop, maybe a small trickle. Nice shot. And we'll drop it in there. Ooh. Yeah. Well, we have to overpower it, but I'm not even sure if that gets there with a full back, so. We'll have to take a little bit off. Well, no, I'm not sure we can get there. See if we can hit like a 106 or something. Nah, 103. I just didn't have enough club to get there. Got a chance. Oh man, I thought it was good. Tap it in for the par. Yeah, we're going to try a little 3-wood here. See if we can get it to run down there. Dang it. Well, we got a chance at eagle. Turn in there, baby. And we drilled that sucker. Yes. Yeah. I'm not trying to. I think I'm just going to try and see if I can leave it just short. Maybe have a chip chance. But it just may carry. I'm Not gonna complain about that. Got another eagle chance. That's a chance, baby. That's a chance. Oh. Just slid by. And we'll tap it in there for the birdie. Still a solid minus 11. All right, turn back. Looking pretty good. Oh, that's a gem of a shot. Nice. Little kick in birdie. That's 170, 179. Keep turning, baby. Keep turning. Keep turning. Looks pretty decent. Pretty darn good. Drop it in there for the birdie. Ooh, a long par five here. Might be able to get it back there. Oh, 108. We got it back there, all right. Chip in chance. That's a chance. Ah. Just a little bit short, but kick in birdie. Trying for a little one hop and stop. Looking pretty good. Yeah, came back, actually came back a little bit. We'll take that. Drop it right in the heart. It's 234 minus 8, 226, 216. Trying to get it to land, you know, 5 or 6 yards short and release up. Looks a touch long. Hit soft. Yeah, not bad. Just landed a little bit too long. Oh, just burned the edge. Good. Not good. Well, that was pretty damn good. Just slide in there, baby. Yes. Oh boy. 254. Let's see. 22. So 232. 22. Boy, talk about a tough shot here. Talk about a tough shot here. Come back a little more. I'll take it. It's a not an easy shot there. Turn. Just didn't turn. Wowzer. What do we have here? And I think this is easy. You just lay up, pull back some so you don't hit that in the water. And a smart play. Oh, 213. Another one, what a. Another tough shot. Oh, Turner in there, baby. Looking like a pretty decent line. Well, that was pretty damn good. Oh, does it even make sense? Figured play safe. Get it on the green. Take the putt. Got a chance. Got a chance, baby. Oh, man. That just looked good the whole way. Back in there for the birdie. That's a 20 under par. On hole 7, I had to overpower my 3 iron, and I hit a 103%, and I needed like a 106%, and I just barely lipped out the putt. On hole 14, I landed about 2 yards further than what I wanted, ended up past the hole, and I lipped out the putt, and then I went long again on number 16. And the putt just didn't turn quite as much as I thought. But all in all, when you shoot minus 20 with 3 pars, I'll take it. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.